Perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was incited by his defence, and by the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late. He's free, he has got... Can he finish? He's and again, they simply do not know what has hit them. Lacking for neither time nor space, it could scarcely have been more straightforward.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.